Alright. I got the doghouse off, as you can see. I just put some transmission fluid down in the carburetor, or in the... And then I shut it down, waited not even a minute, and turned it back, or started it back up. It's idling lower, but you can see there is water on the ground back here. You can see a little bit of smoking too. I don't know exactly what that means. I know the rings are worn, but I can't find anything wrong. Next to it being the fuel injectors or the spark plugs, I have no idea. I'm thinking it's the fuel injectors. Let's see if it's gonna smoke again. Then it starts clearing up. That's usually what it does every morning. I don't know. You hear how it's running. I can give it some gas and it'll run the same, just higher RPM. That should give y'all an idea. Now I'm losing water all over the ground because I didn't put the radiator cap back on. Not really worried about that right now though. Sounded like there was more water coming from somewhere. That's all from just the radiator cap, because I don't have it on there. I don't know. I'm about ready to just say fuck it.